the rubber forward at the brake cylinders. Loosen the M6 lock nut from the mounting eye of the cylinder. Now turn the cylinder with a flat spanner 8 to make the arm longer or shorter. Make sure the brakes do not rub. Now tighten the M6 lock nut again and slide the rubber back. For fine adjustment, you can turn the adjusting screw on the inside of the brake lever in or out. Do you want more information or do you have questions? Contact us, one of our selling points, or visit www.hukabikes.com.